Chimney tonight. Facebook rage. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch.
What are you doing? days in a row.
From who?
From my wife, my old lady, my true love.
No way.
Yeah, man.
Well, I guess, you know, that's who you would get a lot of presents from.
Absolutely. You want to hear about him?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'll tell you. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree.
Wow, a partridge? That's fun.
Do you know? Do you know what a partridge is?
No.
A partridge is a bird that without any wings, it can't fly.
Well, you learn something new every day.
Yeah, yeah. And then on the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. And did you know that turtle doves do not have turtle shells?
No, they do
not. I thought they would.
It's a myth.
It's a big myth.
People say that. You learn that in school, but it's not true.
It's a lie.
Don't listen to your teachers.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. I love French.
Oh, me too. I speak a little French.
Do you really?
Oui, je parle français.
Oh, good.
Wife.
Yes, what else?
Christmas.
Yeah, you're doing fine. What else?
Birds!
Birds! 4 days in a row!
They're all about a bunch of
birds pooping in my house. What she got? She got me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a bird that does not fly. A lot of birds. Yeah. And then, let me tell you, on the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five golden
good. No more birds.
No more birds.
Five rings, that's one for each bingy.
That's word for word what I said. These are really high-tech rings. I mean, these are better than her wedding rings.
Yeah, the new Apple rings.
Yeah, the new Lil Wayne Apple rings.
All right. I believe it.
But then it got weird because on the sixth day, she got me six geese a-laying.
More birds.
More birds. Okay. And then seven swans swimming.
Where do you keep these seven
it's
swans?
My bathtub. They're swimming in my bathtub.
I have a huge bathtub.
My bathtub is huge. Tell me about my bathtub.
Oh, you've seen it. I've seen it. This is my darling husband.
It's true. His bathtub is a disaster. Let me
my
tell
bathtub, really small. I can only wash my really small hands in it. His bathtub, whole body.
Whole body, it's going to be great. You're going to love it. Come over and take a bath anytime. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me eight maids of milking.
What are they?
I don't. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me nine ladies dancing. Oh! To me, ten lords a leaping. That is ten lords a leaping. Three, four, five,
six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
And then, wait, hold on. Then she got me 11 pipers piping. These are by far the strangest gifts I've ever gotten. And then, let me think here. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming, which everyone needs a good drummer.
That's what I always say.
I mean, let me think here. 12 drummers. Music Man's got two, right?
I think they only have one.
They have 76 trombones and only one drummer? Why not? Let's finish this long song. Here we go.
12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a milking. Still kind of unclear.
Don't ask, it's weird.
7 swans a swimming, 6 geese a laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French. turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Thank you. dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treehouse glisten and chill.
So what do you need from me?
I need you to grab your guitar and get the rest of the class.
Say no more.
Sarah, Dylan, Scott, gather round. Sarah, you'll be playing the role of the page. Dylan is the king. Scott is the poor man.
Came inside.
Donations are greatly appreciated.